have two doors. Each will test your faith. Will you continue blindly, or will you face a greater challenge with your sight intact? Make your choice quickly. When the timer reaches zero, the bombs located all around you will detonate.
So quickly, when he touches the water, he will not share his fate.
husband was killed by his partner's carelessness. He ran into a trap. I did not kill him.
You booby trapped the house. His death is your fault.
The defenses I prepared would have easily been disabled by police procedure. But those procedures were ignored. Who do you think ignored them?
Trap! That son of a bitch!
Thank you.
danger of becoming useful, Detective.
kind of injury, sir?
Nothing easy at hand. You should have called for backup.
Sir, do you know who perpetrated these assaults?
The world is a dangerous place. Subjects as victims, but what about those who suffer at the hands of your choices? How many lives have you destroyed in the wake of your obsession? The life of your partner, his wife, and child. How many more before them have paid the price of your selfish decisions? To find the key, you must look inside the shattered souls that you've destroyed.
Thank you.
No, I would never.
But you did. You tossed him away. Consumed by vengeance against Tap.
It would never have happened if my husband was still alive. It's Tap's fault. You don't know what it's like.
The dead cannot influence the living. You will discover that soon enough.
Thank you. don't you touch me. Get away. This is all your fault. All because of you. Why won't you just leave me alone?
Just take it easy, okay?
I wish you were. I wish you hadn't saved me from that thing. I wish I were dead too. Anything would be better than this. I can't feel
anything. You think I didn't try?
Anymore.
You think it doesn't eat at me every day? I can't change what happened. If I could have taken his place, I would have. I wish I was the one in the ground, not him.
Thank you.